Hello everybody, I hope you're doing good tonight. This video will contain copyrighted material and hypocrisy being used underneath Fair Use Act for educational purposes. Margaret Patricia had a show the other day and laid down some ground rules when dealing with the media. Let's see how they did. Enjoy the hypocrisy.
One of the other ones, which you know I'm a big favorite of, is do not, under any circumstances, in fact, this is one, probably my number one rule, do not bite on other conspiracies. Do not
agree with that.
Do not bring them up on your side. Do not, if they offer them to you, do not bring them up.
So are there any conspiracy theories that you would dismiss?
Very few. Most of them do dovetail, because remember, if you're talking about flat earth, we're talking about a giant dome structure. So everything's inside it. So all the conspiracies are inside it. One of the other ones, which you know I'm a big favorite of, is do not, under any circumstances, in fact, this is one, probably my number one rule, do not bite on other conspiracies. Do not.
I agree with that.
Okay, well, how did you get into the flat earth thing?
Well, I was minding my own business one day, just looking at YouTube videos, which I have done for quite some time. I look at YouTube videos the way many of us do, as an entertainment source and as an information source. And so sometimes I use it for one and sometimes I use it for another. Look up a band, a new song, you know, anything involving fashion and beauty. Those have been passions of mine. And then, of course, when something came along that piqued my curiosity, I would look at YouTube videos about it. And that was a lot of conspiracy things. Mm-hmm. A lot of women, they say, aren't interested in conspiracy-oriented topics. I don't find that to be true, but that's what the numbers say, that